Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk here. Today I want to show you how to get a book that costs money on Google Play for free. So it won't work with every ebook obviously, but some of the public domain books that would cost money on Google Play, you can get it for free in another reader. So if you go into Google Play and you search for the book that you want, and I'm going to search for Human Bondage, which is a book that I'm wanting to get. And you can see that this book costs $3.99, $2.58. And if I click on more, just about every version of it costs money on Google Play. So now I'm going to try and find a free version of it. So what you do is you search for a reader called Aldeco reader. Okay, search for that, download this reader and click open. Okay, once you downloaded it, click get books on the top right hand side, and what you're going to do is scroll to the right to where it says public domain books, and these are all the books that you can get for free. And there are some awesome books here. They've got The Art of War, Pride and Prejudice, Romeo and Juliet, all that good stuff. So if you search for Human Bondage, okay, which is the book that I was trying to get off Google Play for free, you can see that in the middle here, there is a version. Okay, go to the public domain. And you can see that there is a version on the top left that is for free. So just click that. And just click download. Okay, and now you can read it for free. It's all here, which is really cool. Okay, and if you scroll back, it says it's published in 1915. And every time you go into Aldeco Reader, it will now appear in your library. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.